guys, Pipe Prince 34 here. Welcome back to another Skyblock episode. In this episode, is there a pig on my? Oh my god! What? What are you? What are you? Hello. What can you be, Mr. Pigman? Where can I put you? I need a pen. Okay, so I need some wood to make a pen. I don't know how to make fences. I forgot. Oops. A pen? No! You make a fence post. Like this? No, that's a door. Oh, I know what we can do. I wouldn't cobble for this. Three of it. This pigman, Mr. Pigman. And oh, that's a good pigman. No, bad pigman. Oh, you're being a very bad pigman. I'm gonna name you Mr. Porkinson. Ronald Porkinson. Come on, Porkinson. And no! No, you stupid pigman, no! You wanna live inside here? Go for it. Get in! No, don't walk off the edge! If you walk off the edge, I swear. If you push me off the edge. No, Mr. Porkinson. Yeah, yes! Yes! Awesome! You're gonna live underneath my stairs. Wee, Mr. Porkinson. Just a wee one. Have a diamond pick. No! Stop! No, Mr. Porkinson's escaping. No, that this is my room. Get back in, Mr. Porkinson. In! You have plenty of room. There. How can you not like that? A tiny, damp, enclosed space. That's what every pigman wants. I think. Hello. I'm gonna sleep. Oh. I have to move my bed. Because Mr. Porkinson is interrupting my sleep. No, Mr. Porkinson. Stop it. I never thought about that. Maybe my bed can be on the cobblestone generator under the tree. No. Where can my bed be? Could it be at the hotel? Yeah, and then I finished this. No, not there. Here. Yay! Porkinson. Where's Mr. Porkinson? I want to go say hello. Hello. This is funny. He's my little pet pigman. Let's observe him. So he has his right face is a pig. He's sort of green, which means he looks like a zombie, but where's the human part? I mean, he has bones, but oh, he holds a sword. Ooh, a tree. Oh, and I need to do what I do at the beginning of every single day. An archery challenge, where I get two shots. One. Yeah. I'll pick another diamond. There, find that. I can make a diamond sword. Though I don't know when a diamond sword is going to come in much useful. Now I need an axe. There's my stone axe and my stone shovel. Hello. Now, let's continue building our hotel. Hello, Pat, Mr. Parkinson. Maybe some spruce wood saplings. I'm gonna eat this golden mushroom stew right now. And that's about it. But I'm gonna go I'm gathering up this tree because this tree has been annoying me for ages. There we go. No, not my ticket. Should be disappearing. So now I'm going to find this tree, which just sprouted up. There we go. That should be decaying too. Ooh, this tree just sprouted up. I'm going to have a lot of saplings. And now, finally, last but very least, this tree. Now, actually, over there, I've died many times, so I'm going to put away stuff that I don't need. I don't need my shovel, don't need my sword. If I need food, I'll come over for it. If I need cobblestone, I'll come over for it. If I need wood, I'll come over for it. There we go. And that's the problem solved. Let's run in here. And I did little torches. Torches. One, two. How many floors? It'll just be this small, tiny hut. No, I can't reach. One, two. If a skeleton just shot me off right now, I would be so freaking mad. But a skeleton's not gonna shoot me off. And I need a mob trap. I haven't built a mob trap in ages. What? I ran out of wood already? A stack of wood drained? Woo-hoo! Ah! I need a thicker pathway. Possibly can still fall off. The skeleton shot me off. More saplings. More trees. More everything. Finally, this tree. Ooh, block of wood. Yay. Now let's see. Let's see how far we use wood. it off. How? How? No, stop! How's there a fire? There's a fire. I stopped it. I think. Destroy these leaves. We don't want to fire. We don't want to perish. We don't want a forest fire. I should build like a separate tree farm. You know, that's what I'm going to do one day. With all my precious dirt here. I'm going to gather some of it and replace it with cobble. I know. There could be a tree farm on top of my hotel. And I'll name it the Treetop Hotel. Yes, that's genius. 44 wood, that should be enough. Ah! That scared me. Don't know why though. Come on. Will it be enough to finish around the bend? Of course it will. But it won't be enough to finish to there, will it? Of course it won't. Let's run. There, another stack of spruce wood planks. Run here. And that's done. Now this should definitely be enough to finish it. Okay, this, oops, my stomach is gonna break. It's gonna break. I knew it. Oh, I can just about see the village. I look down over there. I can just see it. You see in about the top right corner? Can you see that? Beds because why aren't any animals spawning? All I have is this guy here. Let's see. What was I looking for? What I forgot what I was looking for? Really? Whoa. Let's see. Let's put one here. One here. And here. And one here. And here. Yeah, that one here, and here, and that one here, that one here, that one here, that one there, that one here, that one there, that one there, and that one there. There we go. It's becoming night time. Okay. I don't know why I'm speaking so quietly. Come on, will this be enough? One? No! One block! One more puny block of wood! Do I have any wood in here? Any! Wow! One block of wood! One! Just one! I'm gonna go feast on mushroom stew. There we go. Even more than one tree should at least grow. Where's my... Oh yeah, I forgot my bed's all the way over there. No, I think the roof should be made out of dirt. I know that sounds kind of weird, but think about it. You might think that's the worst hotel ever, but... Yeah, the roof's gonna be made out of dirt. Actually, no, it ain't. It's gonna be made out of cobble. No trees have grown? None? Zip zilch zero? Can the stairs gonna fall from this? Dying. They're getting dying. I need to drop them. There we go. Now I can make the room. There should be a maintenance ladder. And I'll make the ladder. Because this wood can be, I think I'll need to keep one. The rest can be made into sticks. One more block. There. There we go. There we go. Now we need to make the ladders. Go downstairs to my crafting table. And let's make ladders. All we have is six. That's all. From all that, six? Yeah. Oof. Should be in the front waiting room, which will be about here. It'll be the registration. Up here. The registration. I don't know why I'm so in a Texan name. Texan. There, that'll keep me from walking off all the edges. And then, I'm gonna make a roof. Covered the trees. Let's cobble and cobblestone, cobblestone. Maybe I should have smelted it into smooth stone. Made that though, if that would be cool. But the floor is gonna be cobblestone too. As you can pretty much see. So, I'm gonna make this place, once my trees have grown, the lobby, some rooms over here, there's be a hallway there, and then over here in the back will be the deluxe suite. Of course, guess who that's gonna be? For me, of course. Deluxe suite is that's where my bed's gonna be now that Porkinson's leaving and living in my room. Oh! I forgot something that I was gonna do today. After I finished the the roof of the hotel. I'm gonna do what I wanted to do this today, and then I'm gonna end the video. Okay, this looks a bit boring, and it is. So, do you think we'll be able to finish all of this with 41 cobblestone? Let's find out. No, we're not. We're definitely not. We gather way more cobblestone. Come on. No one likes cobblestone. I need to I need to gather some cobblestone. Ow. No. No! Ow, that hurt. Oh, this process takes forever. This is why I do this out of video. Destroy this cobblestone. I'm not gonna destroy the cobblestone generator entirely. What? Of course I'm not. Just gonna do this so I can get more cobble. I think that's enough. Gonna mine this tree. Oh! I need to go make a stone bigger. Wow. I think I just waste 3 of my cobblestone just to make an axe. Chop down wood. Ooh, 2 trees are growing. That's neat. Probably gonna burn down the red. Whoa, it's definitely gonna burn down at this rate. This close. Let's break away the leaves so my whole tree farm doesn't go down in flames. Now I'm gonna get more wood out of episode. I'm gonna mine it. Come on. I pray that this will be enough to finish it. You know, I can actually replace this button. Finally. Now it looks less terrible. It's not gonna make it. If this equals out, so if it does, 1, 2, 3, and 1, 2, 3, oh yeah. You know what, I don't care if it doesn't equal out. I'm gonna fill this with wood, and here's where the trees are gonna be. My tree farm will be here, on the wood. Be the wood, you are the wood. Okay, let's see. All these torches, I need more torches. You know what, I'm just gonna finish this proudly. Gather up the dirt, put it on top. That'll be the roof of the hotel finished. After I sleep, and my bed's in here. And I also need to give myself more torches. Okay. Close. There we go. Now let's make a chest. Dun 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 dun. If you're wondering what this chest is gonna be used for, it's gonna be used for this. This chest should go here. And over here shall be my tree farm. One. Just one sapling. Another. I'm gonna make it sort of a diagonal pattern, sort of a thing above. One, two. And I had no deaths. No deaths this time. That I'm so proud of. Zero deaths. There we go. That's my nice little humble tree farm. In here, she'll go spruce wood. And next, I want to show you what I want to build. Something I find rather interesting. And I need to build another chest because after this video, I'm gonna store I'm gonna get wood and stuff, and I'm gonna store it in. And I'm sort of going to cheat, but I'm going into creative mode to give myself beds, but I can't sleep in them. They're just decoration. Oh. And I'll put them on my hotel. Beds and bookshelves. That's all. Beds and bookshelves. And that'll be for those items and the cobblestone and stuff that I'm not gonna cheat and go into creative mode to get these. I'm gonna use Unreal. Okay. And now I'll show you what I wanted to build. Where's Porkins? What? I'm not even gonna ask. Okay, so let's go here. And it's gonna be not... Why am I misplacing everything I do? Okay, oh, I'm gonna move my bed back now that Porkinson's gone. What happened to Porkinson? I don't know, and I probably will never. Do you think he teleported to a magical land of mysteries? Yeah. And I'm gonna build an elephant. Okay, so let's see. Leg one, leg two. This will be its body. Usually I would have built him out of wool. And his name will be Albert. Albert the Elephant. Maybe I should name him Trevor. Yes, this looks good. Does this look good? No, not like that. I think one wider. Not wider, longer. Okay, put that there, and that there. That'll be the head, and the ears. The ears will... Wait, so the ears I think will be this color, so I'm gonna go get it. Actually, no. The ears will be smooth stone. Oh, I should have made it out of smooth stone. The ears will be made of smooth stone. Actually, no, I should have made it out of smooth stone, yeah. Smooth stone. I'll get rid of this. I need eight. So let's make bigger windows. That's 4, 5, 6, 7. There we go. Yeah, 8. Perfect. Now I can start smelting. And I'm gonna make his trunk. Trunk's gonna be made out of wood. I'm trying to make it smooth. Oh yay, tree is grown. Okay, I can't reach that block. There we go. There's my hotel done. That there, and this there. Actually, no, I need this. Do you think this would qualify as a trunk? You know what? I'm going to make a crafting table. Put it here. I'm gonna make slabs. So instead of his trunk touching the ground, yeah, that's good. Wait a sec. I can just go like, yes. No. Slab. No. Right there. Yes. I have a feeling this trunk is too big. But I like it. I'm going with it. And I'm gonna go sleep now. Ooh, what's that thing? I'll just plant that somewhere. I'll plant it here. Okay, there we go. Key. Now the smooth stone all should be ready. I'll put everything back in here that I don't need, so I can sign off the video. Smooth stone. That'll be his ears. It really feels like the trunk is too big. I need to make ladders. I don't know why I made that much thick, but whatever. So I'm gonna make it from here, 1, 2, 3, so I can climb onto the elephant. 1, 2, 3. There we go. I want to look at what my elephant looks like. What does he look like? Oh! He looks nice. I think his ears might be a little bit too big, but Let's see. Please, it doesn't look too big. This? Stone slabs. Stone slabs? I think I have to go with slabs again. Oh, I can't even sprint. Who cares? Slabs. Can I make them with stone slabs? I don't think so, but... yeah, let's run. As fast as we can. I can't see. Okay. If I keep the ladder on, it'll look... actually, no, I'm gonna keep the ladder. Go like this. Yeah, like this. I'm gonna keep it like that. There we go. That's my elephant named Albert. Albert. Now all he needs is eyes. I'm gonna take a screenshot riding on Albert. Aw, the tree's blocking it. Stupid tree. Now let's walk slowly and... no! Okay, I'm gonna sign off the video. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you later.